protein, but they're not like cool about it. They're not like, hey, I'm thinking about going vegan. Like, do you get enough protein? But they're just like, hey, where do you get your protein? Do you get enough protein? You should be vegan. Fucking CrossFit, bro. Like, do you fucking CrossFit? Like, I'm paleo, man. I'm just like the caveman, except I get my meat at the store. Like, that kind of shit. I just say, if someone's a dick like that, they're like, where do you get your protein? Just shout, your dad's cock, and then run away. That vegan line is better than 10 minutes of crafted vegan material. If you need a gun to show people how tough you are, then you are a fucking coward. Yeah, well, I'm gonna use my gun to hunt animals. Oh, then you are a fucking coward. You're so afraid of the terrifying land monster, the deer, you have been dressed up in camo, bring your friends for backup, and climb a tree to shoot an animal whose only job is to frolic. Wow. Are you a Navy SEAL? Are you the American Sniper? You sound so brave. Why is it ever dangerous animals I hear about you hunting? It's every woodland creature from a Disney movie who before you showed up were probably singing a song about helping a rabbit marry a princess or some weird Disney patriarchy shit. Yeah, well, the Constitution says I can have a gun. Fine. Grab a musket and keep protecting us from the cast of Downton Abbey, old man. The Constitution didn't say shit about you using Glocks to mow down black teenagers, because you're afraid of anything not wearing a Ku Klux Klan outfit. Oh, but you think the government's gonna attack us? Stop acting like Steven Seagal from the movies, because in real life, you are Steven Seagal in real life. What do you think is gonna happen if the government attacks America? Well, the military may have taken over America, but they didn't count on one thing. Tom. He may look like a truck-driving meth head who spends all day calling women whores on YouTube comment threads, but he has one gun and a whole bag of snacks. Take a breath, Red Dawn, and stop watching Alex Jones videos. How many schools need to be shot to shit before you decide buying a punching bag instead of a killing machine is worth more than a child's life? Yeah, well, I could kill a kid with a stick, too. Are you gonna ban sticks? No, but now I don't trust you with a stick either, you fucking weirdo. If the solution to all your problems is add more guns, then something's wrong with you, Yosemite fuckface. You don't stop shootings by adding more guns. You don't stop Macklemore by adding Iggy Azalea. Yo, you want to stop school shootings? Why don't you arm the teachers? You don't trust teachers to unionize. You don't pay them enough to afford bullets. You want to stop college shootings? Why don't you arm the college kids? College kids injure themselves playing foosball. No offense, you guys. You're great. You're really good at it. You're really good at it. Motherfucker, I don't trust cops with guns, and they're trained how to use them. Tamir Rice's murderer was trained how to use them. Mike Brown's murderer was trained how to use them. Sean Bell's murderer was trained how to use them. You tell us if we don't like guns to get out of America? We're not the ones killing people, asshole. You get out and fuck off to your Mad Max paradise and bring your George Zimmermans, bring your Charlton Hestons, bring your NYPD, bring your Ferguson PD, and fuck off there forever. Stand your ground there forever. Love it or leave it there forever. Fuck the NRA forever.